instead of a battery, right, which gives you this continuous power, you plug it in and it just goes, we're using capacitors, which are basically just two metal plates. So a battery is a chemical factory that those chemicals will break down eventually. They degrade until they're, create such a slow voltage that they're not usable. Whereas with the capacitor, you can continuously recharge it millions and millions and millions of times. What would I want to give to someone in space or in high-risk environments, right? Where they need to know that if they're in a 80, 90, 100 degree Fahrenheit place, the battery's not going to end on them, and where they have reliability no matter how long they've left this device. That no matter what, when the emergency happens, it will still work and they'll be able to provide some function and have some interaction.